When Israel invaded Gaza nearly 18 months ago, there was a young guy who got up and spoke at the first demonstration. He's been present at virtually every demonstration and meeting since. He's a rapper, he's a poet, it's Lowkey!
Thank you very much. I have one question to ask. When will the collaboration end? The collaboration that began with the Balfour Declaration still did not stop the Zionist movement taking British lives. Israel hasn't just been killing Palestinians for 62 years. Before Israel existed, it was the Stern Gang and the Irgun, and they targeted the British occupier as well, despite that collaboration. Now my question is this. On the boat, there was an American citizen, shot in the head and killed, died like a Palestinian. In the West Bank, 2 days ago, an American citizen was shot in the eye by the IDF for protesting, despite American collaboration in these crimes. Now, one thing I want to say is, as Israel has excluded the indigenous people from their own land, we must exclude Israel from the international community altogether. And when I say those people were martyrs, those people were martyrs. For every one martyr that falls, 100 will rise in their place. And those martyrs will be Palestinian, but those martyrs will also be American. Those martyrs will also be British. Those martyrs will also be Greek. Those martyrs will also be South African. Those martyrs will be Muslim, Christian, and those martyrs may even be Jewish. Because this is not a struggle of religion versus religion. This is a struggle of supremacy versus equality. Every single one. Every single one of the people that fall in the name of liberation, every single person will be human. Now at this stage, Israel only has three legitimizers. Number one, the United States government. Number two, the government of the United Kingdom. And number three, those traitorous Arab leaders who say nothing. This poem that I'm about to do is entitled Long Live Palestine. I want you guys to do me a favor. When I say Long Live Palestine, I want you to say Long Live Gaza. Are you with me? This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. It's about time we globalize the intifada. Listen close, I've got six words for Obama. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live
We listen to tunes made by ignorant fools. Israel blocked the UN from delivering food. They bring in the troops and we won't even glimpse of the news. They make money off the products that we are quick to consume. And this is not simply a question of differing views. Forget emotions, this is facts. What I spit is the truth. It's not about if you're a Christian or if you're a Jew. They're just people living in different conditions to you. They still die when you bomb their schools, mosques and hospitals. And it's not because of rockets. Please God, can you stop this all? I'm not related to the strangers on the TV, but I relate, because those strangers could have been me. Words can never ever explain the raw tragedy. This is not a war, they're just murdering more rapidly. And we are automatically supporting pure savagery. Imagine how you feel if this was your family. This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
This is for Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. It's about time we globalize the intifada. Listen close, I've got 6 words for Obama. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Palestine remains in our hearts forever. We stand for peace in times of war. We shan't surrender. Remember, it didn't start in that dark December. Every crane is a bullet if you're Marks and Spencer. And when you're sipping Coca-Cola, that's another pistol in the holster of a solar soldier. You say you know about the Zionist lobby, but you put money in their pocket when you're buying their coffee. Talking about revolution, sitting in Starbucks. The fact is, that's the type of thinking I can't trust, let alone even start to respect. Before you talk, learn the meaning of that scarf on your neck. Forget Nestle. Obama promised Israel 30 billion over the next decade. The trigger happy and they're crazy. Think about that when you're putting Huggies nappies on your baby. This is not just a war over stolen land. Why do you think there's little boys throwing stones at tanks? And we'll never really know how many people are dead. They drop bombs on little girls when they sleep in their bed. Don't get offended by facts, just try and listen. Nothing is more anti-Semitic than Zionism. So please don't bring bad vibes when you speak to me, because there's plenty of rabbis that agree with me. It's your choice what you do with this message. Don't get confused, I view this from a human perspective. How many more resolutions have to be violated? How many more children have to be annihilated? Israel is a terror state, terrorists that terrorize. I testify, my television televised, I'm telling lies. This is not a war, it's like systematic genocide. But wherever they try, Palestine will never die. Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. This is for the child that is searching for an answer. Wish I could take your tears and replace them with laughter. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Palestine, Ramallah, West Bank, Gaza. It's about time we globalize the intifada. Listen close, I've got 6 words for Obama. Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Long live Palestine!
Long live Gaza!
Thank you very much. Peace and love.
Lowkey! 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 Long live Palestine!